thousands of shoes found buried in an ancient Egyptian temple. These shoes were about 2,000 years old, dating back to Roman Egypt. Why in the world would they be in a sacred temple? It suggested that they were left by worshippers, who would discard their old footwear and don new ones for ceremonial purposes. It's a reminder that behind grand monuments and sacred texts, there were real people with their everyday habits and beliefs.